9-year-old's biggest issue is that this kid's losing teeth like a meth head, guys. And we got a big fucking problem on our hand. He's losing 10, 12 teeth a week. They're just falling, cascading out of this kid's mouth. He is handsome until he smiles at you, and then you go, oh my God. We didn't even do school pictures this year. I told him, you take the free comb, shove it in your pocket, don't sign up for any of the packages. You look like a busted jack-o'-lantern, buddy, and I'm the only one that's gonna tell you that, okay? All these other people are gonna lie to you about how handsome you are. This is the years we forget. He swallowed a tooth at school. Yeah, because he doesn't let you pull them out. They just fall out. So one just fell out, probably knocked at the two other ones, and he just swallowed them. So the nurse calls me up. They go, you have to come pick up your son. He's in the nurse's office. He has swallowed his tooth. I go, I will be there in a minute, but what do I do with him after that? She goes, no, he's fine. He just doesn't, he's panicked. I go, okay, I'll be there in a minute. I get there. The nurses are in the front part, like filling out paperwork and giggling. They go, your son's in the back. I go in the back. He's pacing. Oh, daddy, I swallowed my tooth. And I was like, hey, relax. Take a deep breath. You're going to be fine, okay? Am I going to grow a mouth in my stomach? Because nobody will answer me. What? See, you don't know either, do you? I go, yes, I know that you will not grow a mouth in your stomach, and why will nobody answer you at the fucking school that I'm paying for? This is an improv class with my 8-year-old? What's happening here?
Hey everybody, it's your old pal John Novosad. You might know me as Hippie Man. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to the Comedy Works YouTube channel, and also check out comedyworks.com for lineups of comics at our two clubs in Denver later on.